Gemma's also calling in the sandblasters as she tries to spruce up Simon's bed ends and retro kitchen cupboards.
So, Ben, I've got this yes. for you today. It's absolutely disgusting.
Yes.
But the 60s kitchen unit is in a sorry state and will be quite a job even for the professionals.
Can you clean this up?
Yes, we can. But when we blast it, it will leave a pitting in the metal, especially where all this rust is. What I'd do is I would blast all the paint off. I'd use a high build primer to try and smooth off all the pitting.
Yeah.
And then I'd go for a metallic paint.
Yeah.
That's the one I'd recommend.
That'd be perfect.
Metallic paint can create a sparkle effect, which Gemma hopes will leave these 50-year-old cupboards looking as good as new. As the professionals get to grips with the first finds... ...on finishing their first finds.
Delivery for Gemma.
It's our beds.
Both items have returned from the sandblasters.
Let's put it together, eh?
Now the bed base has been professionally painted and brass ends polished, it can be reassembled.
Brilliant. It's really, really good.
The 1960s cupboards weren't exactly swinging before their trip to the sandblaster.
Oh, wow! That does look really good, actually.
To complement the industrial